bitch, I've been waiting on the album. We're sorry for the wait, but this is not the album. More than a mixtape, but this is not the album. This is what I did put on the album. They waiting, they watching, they been waiting on the album. We're sorry for the wait, but this is not the album. More than a mixtape, but this is not the album. This is what I did put on the album. This just the leftover, so think about when I first cooked it. Fresh up out the pot, the oven open, we ain't baking cookies. I'm whipping up that gumbo, I know you tired of that same dish. No satellite, but I'm in orbit. All I do is make classic shit. Hit after hit, keep the things itching. Like your goddess say, the plan always starts in the kitchen. I've been working on this album since like 09. Soon as I drop my first one, I got back on my grind. Damn, they finish it in 2 weeks and then the hard drive crashed. Lost everything, I never got them tracks back. Man, I hate restarting from scratch. Cause you're trying to top the shit that you already had. Even though ain't nobody heard it in your eyes, that shit ain't perfect. You try to capture the same moment, but it's never working. Just one of the downsides of being an artist. Mix ain't for practice, you trying to make your album the hardest. Yeah, I know that y'all been waiting on the album. We're sorry for the wait, but this is not the album. More than a mixtape, but this is not the album. This is what I did put on the album. They waiting, they watching, they been waiting on the album. We're sorry for the wait, but this is not the album. More than a mixtape, but this is not the album. This is what I did put on the album. We got tracks after tracks in Southside Love on our back. From Las Vegas to Cashville, making money off rap. 26 mixtapes, 2010. I ain't counted one since then. Been too busy to keep up with that, cause all this money been coming in. I'm sitting on music, yeah. I saved it for a rainy day. You still waiting on the album to tell the truth? It could drop any day. Fuck it, what if I drop the date? Would y'all really go out there and pay the $9.99 with all the free music I give away? I hope so, but hope flows. And these days, you'll never know. Niggas talk about that baller shit, but can't buy a CD, they too broke. I do this cause I love this. I don't give a fuck who come to our show. I'm saying the roof up that motherfucker if it's one person in the front row. We get love by the state, and the feeling's great. Never thought I could change lives off a mixtape. The only niggas from my region on my mixtape. And by the way, what the fiends need is on the way. Okay. Yeah, I know that y'all been waiting on the album. We're sorry for the wait, but this is not the album. More than a mixtape, but this is not the album. This is what I did put on the album. They waiting, they watching, they been waiting on the album. We're sorry for the wait, but this is not the album. More than a mixtape, but this is not the album. This is what I did.